allows Tiz the Law now to take over. It's Tiz the Law in front in the stretch, and there's an eighth of a mile to the finish. Dr. Post moves up on the outside into second, but it is Tiz the Law, and the New York Red is going to win New York's Belmont Stakes, the first leg of the 2020 Triple Crown. It is Tiz the Law in front with 3/16 to the finish. Tiz the Law has a four-length lead. He's left the others behind. It's Tiz the Law. He won the Belmont Stakes. He's going to win the Runhappy Travers. And now it's on to Kentucky as the favorite in the Derby. Here he is, Saratoga's hometown hero.
Hometown hero indeed, the New York bred Saratoga stable Barkley tag. Tiz the Law, Belmont Stakes winner to kick off this year's Triple Crown and then geared down to a crawl to win the Runhappy Travers. That was incredibly impressive.
Very impressive. This was the breakout performance that I think a lot of people needed to see to really believe in Tiz the Law. He crushed the Runhappy Travers field with something left and showed that he can get the mile and a quarter, which he's going to have to negotiate on the first Saturday in September this year in the Kentucky Derby.
Yeah, that was